Bane picked up both of those. Not good. She's a hidden CS too. They got a full level on us, so we're gonna have to slowly push this. I tried to do everything I could. That's just Ezreal. He's very weak right now. Very weak. And he misses. He missed his Q, which was probably the main thing. That's why you probably shouldn't play Ezreal unless you're like a veteran of Ezreal. Just can't miss E or I tried to see if I could get her to tumble into that. And he's just leaving. Okay. So I guess he's going for Sheen first. Alright, so they're not going to freeze this. They're just pushing. And they still got that full level on us. Not good. Means they're still pushing. They're trying to push. I could get ganked here. I have no summoners. I feel like as long as I don't get hooked, I should be fine. Now she's deciding to slow down. She's weird. What's a bad time? You remain close. I mean, I guess it's alright. I'm gonna get some souls. I just can't get grabbed. That's it. I come down to. I mean, this guy does not care about that. Yeah, I think I'm dead here. Gotta make you understand. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. I should've just left ADC, honestly. I thought being nice in this game would win it, but here I am, 0-2. Because we're 2 levels behind, you know, this is just really, really bad. I mean, they could probably even kill us pretty good, to be honest with you. Yeah, I feel like they're gonna hit the 6 very, very, very soon. He's gonna miss a grab. Nocturne's not coming anymore. I don't know what's going on with him. Bane is 4-0. No, 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 try and like get people healed, but I'm not even sick, so I'm pretty much here. Ezreal's just doing we're just, you know, this lane is over. Well, I can't even really grab anymore. It'll only result in death. Mac is gonna have to do some amazing shit if he wants to carry this game. Against 4-0 Vayne right now. So. I can't even hit 6 off solo experience. What you get, you know. It's 11 minutes in and I'm level 5. That's how bad this lane is going. This lane could have went way better. This guy couldn't sidestep anything. I just get caught too. I don't know how you want to play AD and can't sidestep anything. Even Thresh, like, I understand he's annoying. But you can still sidestep. What the hell is this? I just die. No? I live to heal. Got a lot of heal for her. Alright, so, what's his face? He's gonna pick that up, Carthus. Nice. But still, late game Vayne is gonna be a big pain in the ass to deal with, regardless. He just stayed way too long. And he's just staying with him. Yeah. We'll probably pick up, he's going for it. Okay. He just went for the full Hydra. No fucks given. Oh no! I wish him, good luck with that. Oh my god, I'm just standing here? What the hell? Thankfully, it looks like, against Vayne. I might want to do Face of the Mountain. Oh. Like, oh, why would you put yourself against the wall like that, man? Oh, he's a, what the hell is he doing, man? He went, oh, that's what the Sheen was for, okay. He's one of these guys, this is I didn't even not get the knock-up on. There goes our mid laner. Also, this game is way away. I don't think he wanted to waste his ult on me there. Oh. I'm gonna go down here. So it looks like Vayne just backed off the tower. Alright, he should be able to hold that. Oh, uh-oh. Oh my god, please pass me. Oh my god. We cannot chase. I knew my limits there. We should take some damage on this. I know Vayne probably ends up being here. Okay, so she went mid and we're doing light raid. It's not like there's no one here to defend this. Now we have to back. You're an idiot if you're staying, bro. Sorry. I don't know why the hell you thought white was more important than a tower, but okay. I'm just listening for it. I know he doesn't have Ignite.